Leopard here, and today we're going to show you the latest lipstick sample I got, and I really like the packaging. So here it is, it's Charlotte Tilbury, which is pretty expensive lipstick. It's like $32 a stick if you're looking at it on the website. Let me show you, I like the packaging, it's like a little envelope. This is a sample, which I really think this would be nifty if they sold it like this. Let's just say like 30 days worth for like $30. So I'm going to show you. It's sort of like an envelope. And it opens up. It has the... This is a matte lipstick. I haven't tried it yet, but I will. I have three different colors. This one's more like a mauve-like. It says Very Victoria. And then I have like a more pinky color and a more red color. So this is more like a neutral colors. What I actually like about this is that the lipstick is on this. Pretty cool. And it shows you how to use it. And I think this is a great idea on doing like lipstick. Because you get just the right amount and you just fold over the thing and pinch it with your mouth, with your lips. So yeah, this has been my sample. I'm also going to compare it with the, hopefully, with the Avon matte that just came out. So I'm going to be doing that. But this was Charlotte Tilbury Matte Revolution Lipstick. That's my Lovebird review for today. Hopefully, like I said, I'm also doing some Avon videos, so make sure you check out my Avon playlist. I guess that's all for today. See you later. And remember, have a beautified day. Bye now.